Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Utopia Lounge, and we're very pleased to have a splendid lunchtime entertainment. So please welcome, accompanied by Chris Flint, Alice Rose Giblin.
But a little one day, hey ho, great collaboration, who of course are the masters really of the classic American musical, Rodgers and Hammerstein, and to one of their most successful shows, their first major success, Oklahoma. And you're going to meet Laurie, and she is the complete opposite of Phoebe. When she loves, she's not going to pine around. She's going to wait for the next one to come along, the first one ain't interested.
His majesty, his constant.
sits around and mopes and waits for the mob.
Thank you.
successful musical, Andrew Lloyd Webber. And what I like about this, it's one of the few roles for soprano. Most of his female roles, I'm sure you know, are altos. But we're going to his most famous soprano creation, Christine, and her great act, To Lament, from Phantom of the Opera, Wishing You Were Somehow Here Again.
Thank you.
along here and just listening to me. You've been very patient, very supportive, and I've heard some lovely singing in the chorus. I'm sure we've all done Pirates more times than we care to think, but it is a great show, isn't it? So, to my last item, and we're returning to Rodgers and Hammerstein, which is another genre which I'm really fond of, as you probably guessed. So, we're going to another really famous show of theirs, The Sound of Music, and we're going to let Maria tell us all about how wonderful that is. Enjoy the rest of your day and indeed your time at the festival. Let the merriment